आश्रम शिष्याग्र परिज्ञानाश्रम स्वामी परिज्ञानाश्रम
ओम श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः, ओम श्री भवानी शंकराय नमः, ओम श्री मात्रे नमः। ऑन अ स्पेशल डे ऑफ जन्म दिवस ऑफ आवर पूज्य हिज होलीनेस स्वामी परिज्ञानाश्रम स्वामी जी सेकेंड सेलिब्रेशन सेकेंड वीक सेलिब्रेशन बाय घराना आई महेश निलेश्वर तुम सगळ्यांक वेलकम करता ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ओमकार गुलवाड़ी माम Prabhakar Betterbet Mam, Gunjan Hosangdi Mam, and myself, we welcome you all to this edition of Sangeet Seva. Aji, Ami, we begin our program today with Sweta Pachi, who started her training from the age of 3 under the guidance of late Pandit Jiyalal Vasant. From the age of 11, she became the Shishya of Srimati Manik Bide, the distinguished artist and teacher of Jaipur Atroli Gharana. And I would just like to add, today both the performers are Shishya of Srimati Manik Bide. Shweta Pachi also learned Thumris from the renowned musicologist and talented artist of the Purabi Gharana, late Dr. Srimati Anita Sen. An architect from Mumbai University, Shweta chose her first love, music. Gifted with a rich, open voice and a strong aesthetic sense, she's been doing adhyayan of classical music for over 30 years. She's now taking guidance in Tumris of Banaras and from Srimati Manju Sundaram of Banaras. Recognition, Shweta has won several prizes and scholarships. The two-year Guru Shishya Parampara Scholarship for Classical Music initiated by Sajjan Milap, the All India Radio Prize for Light Classical Music. She has performed for the All India Radio, the National Scholarship for Light Classical Music of the Government of India, New Delhi. Shweta Pachi has been conferred the title Surmani by the Sur Singar Samsad Mumbai, and she's also performed previously on Gharana. Shweta Pachi was invited by Nrityam Arts Kuala Lumpur to perform for the prestigious concert held as a tribute to the great Abbaji Ustad Allah Raka Khan. She was also featured in the tribute to Begum Akhtar concert by Sangeet Natak Academy at Karmani Auditorium. Shweta Pachi, we welcome you. Can you unmute yourself?
Namaste. Thank you for the lovely welcome, Mahesh Ma'am. I'm very grateful to the Gharana concert for having me again for performing or presenting my bhajan seva for Parinyanashram Swamiji's Janma Divas. I'm also very happy that this is possible. I had received a call from Vasant Ma'am himself, asking me to do this and just very recently. And I think I will dedicate whatever I sing today to him. And you will have to bear with me because we have just come out of some sort of restrictions in Delhi, Gurgaon. I'm in Gurgaon currently. So I don't have my accompanist with me. I will be using the electronic tanpura and tabla. So in between my songs, all of you will have to just bear with me while I do the setting for my songs. And I will play a little bit of a harmonium. This is the first time I'm going to be trying that. So I'll start by singing a Devi Stuti, Jai 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 Giriraj Kishori, based in Rag Rageshri. भव भव विभव पराभवकारिणी भव भव विभव पराभवकारिणी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी अंग अंग व्यापी रंग रंग राची अंग अंग व्यापी रंग रंग राची अंग अंग व्यापी रंग रंग राची अंग अंग व्यापी अंग अंग व्यापी रंग रंग राची रोम रोम मुरझानी रोम रोम मुरझानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी Thank you. चित देखो तित तू ही देखत जित देखो तित जित देखो तित जित देखो तित तू ही देखत जित देखो तित तू ही देखत दृष्टि कहाँ बरानी दृष्टि कहाँ बरानी श्रवण सुनत नित ही बनसी दुन श्रवण सुनत नित ही बनसी दुन देह रही लिपटानी देह रही लिपटानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी श्याम तोरी मूरत हृदय समानी Bhajan that I'm going to present popularly sung by the late Pandit Rajan Mishra, Rajan Sajan Mishra. So I thought I should sing this, and Param Pujya Satyajat Shankarashram Swamiji has also presented this composition in one of his facets. Sadho Aisa Hi Guru Bhav. Sadho भर भर प्याला राग रंग का, भर भर प्याला पीवे पीवे और पिलावे सागो, ऐसा ही गुरु भावे सागो। नाद छिपा तन में नै मन में, नाद छिपा तन में नै मन में, आ नाद छिपा तन में नै मन में रे, नाद छिपा तन में ले मन में, कोई 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 बता ना पावे, सात सुरों की वाणी मेरी, सात सुरों की वाणी मेरी, ओ ओंकार धुन गावे साधो, ऐसा ही गुरु भावे साधो। परमहंस गुरु हंस रूप जब हृदय बीच विराजे, परमहंस गुरु हंस रूप जब हृदय बीच विराजे, चांद सूरज का लोचन गुरु का, चांद सूरज का लोचन गुरु का, देखे और दिखावे साधो, ऐसा ही गुरु भावे साधो। राग रंग का भर भर प्याला पीवे और पिलावे साधो, ऐसा ही गुरु भावे साधो साधो साधो। तुझ पाहता दृष्टि न फिरे माघारी, तुझ पावता समोरी हो, तुझ पावता समोरी, दृष्टि न फिरे माघारी, दृष्टि न फिरे माघारी, माझे चित्त तुझा पाया, माझे चित्त हो, माझे चित्त हो, माझे चित्त तुझा पाया, माझे चित्त तुझा पाया, मिठी पढ़नी पंढरी राया, मिठी पढ़नी पंढरी राया, तुझ पाहता सामोरी, तुझ पाहता सामोरी, दृष्टि न फिरे माघारी, दृष्टि न फिरे माघारी। निराळे लवण मेळविता जळे, लवण मेळविता जळे, तुका म्हणे बळी, तुका म्हणे बळी, जीव दिला
Thank you, Pachi. Thank you for an amazing, amazing performance as always. We are blessed to have you amongst us. And now we move on to our next performance. Srimati Priyanka Kalbag Bindur from Dallas, Texas. Welcome, Pachi. Priyanka Bindur Pachi started learning Hindustani classical music at the tender age of 9. From great gurus of the Jaipur Atroli Gharana, Pandita Dhondu Tai Kulkarni, Srimati Manik Bide. Priyanka Pachi's main focus is on Khayal Gayaki, and for last few years, she also took guidance from Srimati Manjiri Asnare Kelkar. She is the winner of the All India Radio Prize and placed second in the National Scholarship by the Government of India. She has performed at many music festivals and events, including Gharana. Priyanka is now based in Dallas, Texas, and for the past 19 years has been teaching Hindustani vocal to many promising talents. Priyanka Pachi is ably accompanied by Anika Kalbag Bindur and Kundanika Ghosh on vocals, and by Mrigayu Ghosh, who has already performed with Priyanka Pachi on Gharana. He's a senior 12th grader at Uplift North Hills Preparatory in Irving, Texas, where he has been the class president for the past few years. He's honored and humbled to have received the blessings of Appa Dadima Padma Vibhushan Girija Devi. Mrigayu is a self-taught harmonium accompanist and loves to both listen to and play different music traditions. Mandar Sate has been living in the US for 30 years, originally from Pune, started learning tabla after coming to the US from his friend Rahul Shriekar, works in the IT industry in Dallas, Fort Worth Metroplex. Welcome all. Can you unmute yourself, Pachi? Thank you. Welcome, everyone.
Jai Shankar. That was a wonderful performance, Sweta Pachi. And I would like to thank you all and for giving me this opportunity to offer my bhajan seva on this very auspicious Parinyanashram Swamiji's Janmotsava celebrations. I will start my recital with a Gunatri bhajan in Rag Gunatri. So yam bhuti vibhushanah suravarah sarvadipah sarvada sarvah sarvagatah shivah shashinibah Shri Shankara Pathu Maam Shri Shankara Pathu Maam Shri Shankara Pathu Maam Pathu Maam, Pathu Maam. Jai Shri Shankara Suta Ganesha. Jai Shri Shankara Suta Ganesha. Nayaka Dayaka Suta. Jai Jai Shri Dhipati. Jai Shri Shankara. Shri Shankara Suta Ganesha Shankara Suta Ganesha
चंद्रभान बल भुज विशाल करी अमर मान छवि जाल करी जय श्री शंकर सुत
I will sing a Kannad bhajan. This is composed by my guru Maniktai Bhide, and this is a farmaish from my mom, so I dedicate it to my mother. अकलंक चरिता मकर कुंडल धरा अकलंक चरिता मकर कुंडल धरा सकल रपाली पहरी कुणिदा नम्मा सकल रपाली पा अकलंक चरिता मकर कुंडल धरा सकल रपाली पहरी कुणिदा नम्मा हरी कुणिदा नम्मा हरी कुणिदा नम्मा हरी कुणिदा परम भगवतर केरियळो दुवा परम भगवतर केरियळो दुवा पुरंदर विठ्ठल हरी कुणिदा नम्मा पुरंदर विठ्ठल हरी कुणिदा नम्मा हरी कुणिदा नम्मा हरी कुणिदा नम्मा
hari kunida namma hari kunida hari kunida namma hari kunida namma hari kunida namma hari kunida hari kunida hari kunida जय शिव शंकर जय गंगाधर जय शिव शंकर जय गंगाधर करुणा कर करता शेखर जय डमरूधर जय शशि शेखर जय डमरूधर जय जय प्रेमाकार हरे जय त्रिपुरारी जय वदहारी जय त्रिपुरारी जय वदहारी अमित अनंत अपार हरे जय शिव शंकर जय गंगाधर करुणा कर करता जय रामेश्वर जय नागेश्वर वैद्यनाथ केदार हरे
जय रामेश्वर जय नागेश्वर वैद्यनाथ केदार हरे
काशीपति श्री विश्वनाथ जय काशीपति श्री विश्वनाथ जय मृत्युंजय अविकार हरे काशीपति श्री विश्वनाथ जय मृत्युंजय अविकार हरे जय शिव शंकर अविनाशी सुखलासी सुखकार हरे सुखकार हरे सुखकार हरे।
घट घट दीपचंदी
घट घट में घट घट में घट घट में पं घाट घाट में पंछी बोलता घाट घाट में पंछी बोलता पंछी बोलता घट घट
पल्लवित शंकर रूप मुद्रा देवी मनन्य शरण शरणं प्रपद्ये देवी मनन्य शरण शरणं प्रपद्ये संततमंतर भज त्रिपुरांबां संततमंतर भज त्रिपुरांबां शशांक कोटि सदृश मुख बिंबां शशांक कोटि सदृश मुख
परसंवेत्र सलहरी रूपम्
भज त्रिपुराम्बां शशाङ्ककोटिसदृशमुखबिम्बां शशाङ्ककोटिसदृशमुखबिम्बां शशाङ्ककोटिसदृशमुखबिम्बां।
Thank you so much for an excellent performance. I will come back to you in a second. Last week, I had mentioned that I will tell you all a story about Swamiji. So it so happens whenever we travel, and today's good example is we have a teacher and a student performing, mother and daughter performing. So there is always connectivity.
So, today I'm going to talk about...
There's an echo. Hello? Okay. So today I'm going to talk about how Swamiji's are connected. So this happened to us in Abu Dhabi. We always have a small puja room. And there was a Swamiji who was visiting Abu Dhabi. And he's from Chennai. So he speaks Tamil and I speak Tamil too. So the person he was staying with, they called me and they said, Swamiji wants to visit you. And we said, okay, we have no clue who the Swamiji is, but they keep coming to their house and they stay there and perform puja. So we said, okay, please do come. So they came and there was our puja room. So they went there and they just kept looking around. I have a lot of stories about them, but this is about Swami Parignanashram Swamiji. So we'll stick to that today. So you have heard that Swamiji's do miracles, like, you know, they get stuff from midair and give it to you as prasad and all that. So they came to our puja room, they looked around, they asked a few questions about different things and suggested some solutions. And one of them was, they looked at Sadhyajat Swamiji's photo and they said, who's this? So I said, they are our present Swamiji. And then they said, oh, acha, ye to Chitrapur, in Tamil, ye Chitrapur ke Swamiji hai. And whatever happened to the Dadiwala Swamiji? I said, they had attained Samadhi a few years ago. So they said, oh, okay. I had met them in Rishikesh. And so I have something to give you so that you give it to your new Swamiji to send a message that, you know, it's like a connection. So from thin air in our puja room, they gave me this Ek Mukhi Rudraksh and asked me to take it to Sadhyajat Swamiji, give it to them. And if they keep it, let them keep it. Or else if they give it back to you, ask them what should you do with it. And you could also wear it if you want. So I went after a couple of years, I went to see Swamiji at Mitla at Ananteshwar temple. And I did give it, offer it to them. And they held it in their hand for a few minutes. And they said, it's okay. You don't want to make a hole in the, Ek Mukhi Rudraksh because it might hurt the Rudraksh. So what you do is keep it in your puja room and do regular puja to it. So the message was passed on from Parignanashram Swamiji through this Tamil Swamiji whom they had met in Haridwar or Rishikesh somewhere to our present Swamiji. So there is a connectivity and amongst the Swamiji's too, there's a message transferred from one Swamiji to another. And this was from thin air. So it's very precious to us. And there are a few more things that they gave and they offered. And it's amazing. Some of these spiritual people are so humble and achieved so much in their lives, and it's always a blessing to meet them. So I just wanted to tell you all about this story. Thank you. And now, as Vasant Mam And Gunjan Ma'am do a lot of work, and Vasant Ma'am has composed so many, written and composed so many bhajans. So we are going to listen to one of the bhajans that Gunjan has sung and was released recently by SCM Anush Ravas. So this is a premiere release on Gharana.
जग जीव समान धर्म परायण संत महान हे सद्गुरु स्वामी परिज्ञानाश्रम सादर प्रणाम कोटि कोटि प्रणाम जगत जहान लाभ उठा मन जप गुरु नाम निस दिन रहे बस तेरा ध्यान चरणों में दो मुझको स्थान हे सद्गुरु स्वामी अर्पित है तुझे विधाता तेरे चरण जो कमल समान पार लगा दे उंगली थाम हीरक जयंती पर्व महान। जय हो गुरुवर जय परिज्ञान, हीरक जयंती पर्व महान। जय हो गुरुवर जय परिज्ञान, हे सद्गुरु स्वामी जनप्रीतः सारस्वत समर्चकः, य आसीतं मुदा वन्दे परिज्ञानाश्रमं गुरुम्।
Our humble pranams to Swamiji. I will start my vote of thanks. Panchi Bolata. I think today all the Panchis were bowling, and Hari Kunida Namma. So I think listening to Shweta Pachi and Priyanka Pachi, Hari was surely dancing. I'm 100% sure. And again, thank you all the accompanists who accompanied Priyanka Pachi. It was an amazing performance. Shweta Pachi too. And I just wanted to offer our condolences to Arun Hatangdi Maam and his family, as Arun Hatangdi Maam passed away this morning. He was a very good and close friend of Vasant Maam, an amazing tabla player. Due to his ill health, he could not perform on Gharana, but that was one of his wishes as per Vasant Maam and Arun Maam when we spoke to him in January. So our condolences. The last but not the least, our children's special for Gokulashtami is full. Thank you all, those who have offered to sing, the children, those who have offered to sing on that day. We are really blessed and humbled. Thank you all. Happy Father's Day again to all the fathers and all single mothers who perform father and mother's duty. To all of them, we wish you all a very, very happy Father's Day. Thank you. Now we can all talk. We had 131 individual connections at when it was at the max, 114 to 15 people on Zoom and around 20 people on Facebook, because we have different groups that we share our information or live feed on. So we don't have a total count of how many people are watching on Facebook, but on our live performance Facebook page, we had around 20 people. Individual connection. So we would say around 300 people were watching this program.